starting around at 1 under par. And now let's see what this second hole has in store. And it's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. Ooh, and just a beautiful pitch shot there, holing it out. And today, currently sitting at 3 under par.
Let's go.